work, kid. Now, place the burger box inside the order bag, double check it's the right one, and give it to the client.
My first order.
I guess it runs in the family, huh? Prestige will not only let you unlock new machines for your truck,
great.
It will also grant you entry to other zones of the city. Keep that in mind and take good care of it.
Thanks, Clara. I don't know if I'd be able to do this on my own.
Nonsense. It's really no trouble. Well, I think you can handle yourself from now on, but be careful. Not everyone is going to be as patient. Clients don't like cold orders. Time is money.
Awesome.
job, kid. I knew you could do it. But this was only the beginning, you know? Your father liked to bring his truck to every corner of the city. See if you can find another nice spot. You'll need new stuff for that, though. So I left you a little something at your garage.
Another gift? Clara, you shouldn't have. You've already done so much already.
Shush now. It's what your dad would have wanted. But do visit me again. Now that you're earning some money, you'll have to put it to good use. Ordering first will get you a nice discount. And the quicker you get here afterwards, the bigger the discount will be. See you soon.
That grill's looking pretty dirty. I think I have some cleaning tools around somewhere. Looks good as new. Time to go. Suggested finding a new spot. Let's check it out. Got it. Nightclubs. Looks like fries are pretty popular with partygoers. Okay, time to choose my next step. Doing this for Dad. Remember that. I bet he'd be so happy watching me right now. forgotten what the city looks like. Things are slowly taking shape, looking more and more like an actual food truck.
Thought you might need my help with that new fries machine. Put the oil in before anything else.
Just like the gas earlier. Got it.
Start frying.
And I have to be careful because people like their food more or less crispy?
Exactly. You're a fast learner, kid. Take out the fries boxes and the sauces. It'll save you time later.
Save me time later. Got it.
Well, now. Barely needed my help there, kid. Like I said, you're unnatural.
Still, couldn't have done it without you. Fries for you. Enjoy your evening.
Good work. Oh, your dad would be so proud. You can expect all kinds of different orders now.
Great.
You can take up to a maximum of 3 at a time. The night's still young, so I'll leave you to it, kid.
All right. Thanks again, Clara. Just a little bit more for today. Let's see if I'm anywhere as good as Dad was. Wait, is that Dennis? No way. Is he running his own truck? That's not something the Dennis I know would do. Thank you.
lifesaver. No.
Okay, time to clean the fries machine. I think I need to start with draining used oil.
Thank you.
open it. Time to put it into the container. Time to clean the assembly table. It looks pretty messy. Finished. Time to go back to the garage. I'm exhausted. What's that? Ah, I'm running out of fuel. Guess it was bound to happen. Time to go back. Dad just loved doing everything on his own. He really never let anyone touch his truck.
Hey, kid. Are you back at the garage? You need a bit of a refuel, don't you? Don't worry, just take the jerry can. Should be somewhere around. Fill it at your fuel barrel, and then you can refuel your truck.
Okay, I think there's a small fuel filler on the driver's side of the truck.
Good work. Remember that we have a lot of gas stations in our city, and you can always use them instead.
Sure thing.
I'd say you'd earned a rest. Get to bed, kid. Tomorrow's a new day.
Okay, okay, I will. Good night, Clara.
And thank you again for doing this to honor your dad. Sleep tight.
Dennis, how did he... Dad's album! I won't lose it! The door! I gotta reach the door! Can't breathe! Thank you.
Good God. There's nothing left.
Hey, kid. How are you holding up?
Clara, I lost almost everything.
You are not alone. I'll do my best to find a way to cover the damages. Have you got any money left?
Yes, I have some savings.
Then the first step should be cleaning the mess inside the garage. Use your PC to start.
Okay, I'm in.
You should be able to see a new tab called Decorations under the Garage tab. Click on it.
Done.
Now you can see all of the parts of your garage that can be customized. You should be able to clean all 6 garage parts with the money you have left.
I'll try. Looks like it's all done. Starting to feel a bit better.
I got one more thing for you in the meantime.
What can I do?
A side job. I know a guy who's looking for help. I have informed him that you might be interested, and he should call you.
All right. Thank you, Clara.
We'll be in touch.
Ciao, it's Luciano. You must be the kid Clara told me all about.
Yeah, hi. That's me.
I've been told what happened. But life goes on, and you have to get on your feet.
I got that. Yes.
You work fair, and I pay you fair. Sounds like a good deal, right?
Sure. So, where do I start?
First, let's deal with the paperwork. You need to send me a job request on your PC.
All right.
A tab called Jobs should be now available on your PC.
Welcome to my small slice of the world, boy.
Wow, not that small. You have a lot of equipment here.
Ah, of course, because I serve almost anything you can imagine here.
Mm-hmm. Looks like I'll have a lot of learning to do.
For sure. Moreover, you will be able to start from the most beautiful thing.
Which is?
The Italian cuisine, of course.
Oh, okay, I should have guessed that.
Time to work. The first order is awaiting. See the oven at the end of the food truck?
I think so.
Use the red button to turn it on. Keep in mind that it's powered by gas.